Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda, where we are on this
new... I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process. Their neural paths were altered in cryo sleep. It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Okay. Well, I just see some new people here to talk to, so I guess we're going to be what's this?
I'd like to test the serum on a live subject, but we need a good candidate. Scan the scavengers at the paradise again. I'll tell you when I see a potential.
Okay. Who are you?
Well-maintained weapons. I take it you're not one of the locals.
Is it that obvious?
Think I'll stick out?
Like water in the desert. My boss in here picked up on you from the second you landed.
What's your boss like?
She gave me a job and a place to live. I'm grateful to her for that.
But...
she's not easy on your kind. I've seen her deny them water based on nothing but her mood. She didn't live on Kadara like I did. All she's seen is the exiles on Eladin. It's enough to turn anyone against outsiders. But I don't like seeing people suffer. Even exiles.
So you work for the water merchant?
I design the filtration systems. Now I keep them from breaking down in the heat.
You're an engineer?
Of sorts. On Kadara, I design defense systems for the settlements. Specialized in hidden traps to use in the dark. I can't continue that work here.
Why?
The sun never goes down on Eladin. No nighttime. Just constant blazing daylight. It's why the paradise does so well. Water isn't the only commodity. We have shade.
How'd you end up here?
Same as anyone. I was desperate. Ran up a debt on Kadara and needed to escape. I have to say life isn't bad here. I move between the paradise and New T'Chunka, keeping the water tanks running. Sometimes I even go to the flop house to buy extra parts from the scavengers. They respect me there. Still, I miss the exciting stuff. Felt like I was making a difference when I built defense systems.
If you want to make a difference again, the Resistance needs recruits on Vold.
The Resistance? It's a nice thought, but I doubt they'd take a lowlife like me.
I should get going.
Careful out there.
All right, well, I am going to go find a scannable host for Lexi's mission. Because we did pick up the serum, which was great. Okay, hold on.
Changing position.
No. Hold on. That wasn't what I...
Not a scavenger rider.
Well, I mean, why do they glow? If they're not scavengers, why do they glow? Okay, so hold on, let me see. Is there anyone down here? Maybe I'm too far away. I would assumed it would have been the same one of the people before, but it's not. It's different people altogether. Okay.
The second we're out on the dunes, you're dead.
Oh, whoa, yikes.
Temperature levels are climbing,
Pathfinder. Okay, what's this? Oh, got some stuff here. Okay, yeah, I got it. Oh, what's this? Twig.
Hey, you. Looking to join?
She looks burnt to a crisp.
What the hell do you want?
What are you recruiting for?
The Drifters. Meanest, richest gang on Eladin. Led by Big Terran himself. We got a base, plenty of guns, and the best scrap sites this side of Ataraxia. You ever get on the Initiative's bad side, you should join up. Tell them Twig sent you.
Okay.
Your name is Twig?
It's the name they gave me when I joined up. We all get one. They saw me use my biotics to snap a Solarian's back. Like a twig, they said. So now they use me for recruiting. I show off my powers, and the scavengers come running for protection. Works like a charm.
This leader of yours sounds like a big deal.
Big Terran is the deadliest guy on Eladin. I heard he killed 2 Krogan with his bare hands.
2 Krogan? Really?
That's what he said. Well, it's what I heard he said. I've never actually met Big Terran. He stays pretty secluded, Says every gang leader on the dunes wants him dead. Most of us don't even know what he looks like.
Do all the scavengers here form gangs?
The smart ones do. Elladin is a rough place. You don't survive unless you group up. There's always a few tough guys who think they can go it alone. They don't last long. After a couple of weeks on the dunes, they either come crawling back or they bite the dust.
Here's hoping I don't run into you guys out there.
Here's hoping you do.
She has, like, very dark skin. Like, I love it. I've never seen with that dark a blue skin. Okay, does she? Oh, she is, too. I wonder if it's, like, their version of a tan or something, you know? It's pretty cool. Oh, I'm not scanning people.
Temperature range, Pathfinder.
Okay, so I have decided... Oh, wait, what is this? Scan. Oh, you know what? Since I'm right here, I might as well just scan this person. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna scan you.
There. He's perfect. You'll need his permission to administer the serum. We won't force it on him.
Hey there.
Don't know what they told you. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
You can have your life back. It'll repair your mind. Yeah.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
Don't be stupid.
What if your brain decays more? You can't live like this. Just take the serum.
And if I say no?
I won't make you, but you'll be making a big mistake.
You're a pain in my ass. Fine, give me the stupid thing.
Finally.
I take it, you leave me alone. Now shove off.
All right, there we go.
Not the first patient I've had who resisted treatment. Are they really happy this way?
Okay, so I have decided that I'm gonna go fast travel here. Yep. And then I need my nomad. Okay, who do I have in my crew? I think I'm gonna take...
Thanks, Ryder.
You're welcome. Okay, I think I'm...
I detect above normal temperatures. Here.
Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Rex to the new... No, Rex. Drac to the new... T'Changa? Going crazy. So I'm going to bring... Yeah, I'm gonna bring Liam and Cora. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Bring them for now. Trying to like mix it up, you know? Get a, like, use a little bit of everybody on the crew, you know? Okay, so that said, I am going to go over here first. I've decided, yes.
Your honor suit needs to strip down, Cora. The tint is off.
Excuse me?
The tint. That model was used in the first contact war dock. And XO Wright recolored the product line to match. But they used the poster as reference. For screen accurate, it needs to be lighter.
I don't choose my gear based on fictional dropship rescues.
Didn't say what scene it was from. Off a stand.
What do we have here? I like his armor. Kill him.
Is someone trying to kill me? Because that's not going to happen. Obviously, I have really nice armor, but... You're going to have to try to catch me first. Ha, suck it. All right. I am going in this direction. I hope it's the right way. I love how they, like, incorporated, like, all the dust particles from the planet on here. That's pretty cool. All right, where's the forward station? Where is the forward station? No, I missed the forward station. I definitely need the forward station. Where is it? Up here? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Alright, we're good now. Okay, so I'm gonna go do the first monolith. I feel like I'll start with the easy stuff. You know? Yeah, whatever. I think I'm okay for minerals anyway, so... Let's get this planet's temperature under control. Oh, these are pretty trees.
Outlaw camp ahead.
Oh, over here? In here? Outlaws? Really? Okay, we need to scan. Dang it, it's on the other side. Is it? How do I get up? Can't be then. Oh yeah, it is. How do I get up there though? I don't have a clue of what to do. How to get up there. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm getting up there. Damn. Oh, maybe over here. Oh, there's some outlaws over there. Yeah, I see them. Okay, hold on. Nope, that's not it either. Oh, for heaven's sake. Maybe over here? Oh, for heaven's sake. What do I do? Oh, up here. Yep. Beaut. Alright, there we go. It only took me like 5,000 years. Okay, where's the other one? That's two. Alright. And where's the last one? Okay, that one. Oh, no. What? That one? On that side? How do I get up there? That is seriously not happening. Like, how? I don't get it. Scary. I seriously don't see a way up there. Damn it, I wish I knew what to do. Oh, maybe, hey, there's more than one remnant console here. Maybe this has something to do with it. Uh-huh, okay, and what about this one? Oh, so that means I might have to do this one again? Yeah, see how smart I am? Oh, wow. I don't know how I'm gonna get there, though. It still seems pretty far. Okay. Oh my god, that was scary. my actual stomach does do a little bit of a somersault. It's crazy. I don't know why. I've never had that feeling before. Where video games have never affected me to the point where I get nervous, but these balls have been quite big. Oh, got it. Okay. What? Yeah, like I feel it in my stomach. Isn't that crazy? That is actually insane.
All right. More glyphs.
What? But I thought I got them all. I scanned three. Did I not scan this properly? Did I not scan it? Okay, I'm gonna check again. I scanned that one. Okay, and I'm pretty sure I scanned the other two. Let me just double check. Oh my god, I didn't scan that one properly.
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Oh my goodness, this is the first one I did. Okay.
Did it. Well, you did it.
There we go, activating the monolith. Okay, so now that that's done, where's the next one? Over here, so let's go this way. Medical supplies. I think someone was like, you know, stealing our supplies. Okay, and I'm gonna, oh wait, where's the nomad? Might as well drive it on over. I don't wanna have to run back up here. Where is the nomad? There it is. I still don't know if you can call it over just willy-nilly. That would be awesome if you could. All right. Oh.
This heat is unbearable.
I'll take you apart.
Grenade in!
Is that it? All right. Let's go. Get out of the heat. So, let's just make sure. Yep, I'm going in the right direction. Okay. Boom. You know, the wonderful thing about this planet is it's...
Outlaw camp ahead.
At least it appears very flat. So, that means the getting around will be very quick.
Hustle was a good scene. People from all over, helping out when it mattered. A lot of right ways to help in a crisis. All we needed was coordination. Not too different.
It works. Might work differently if we were at war.
Lucky we're not then.
I did not know that there was gonna be a ginormous sinkhole in the like middle of the freaking road. Yeah, that was a very quick death. What's over here?
Pathfinder, this technology was built by the scavengers.
Alright. Oh, there we go. What's this? Medical supplies? Yeah! Got our medical supplies back.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Okay, is there anything to scan over here? No.
Life support is back online.
Oh. Scan that. Okay. Alright, back in the Nomad. It's too hot. It's too hot. Okay, so I don't need anything else over here, which is great. So then this one will be my next destination. Okay. What's over there? You know what? I'm not going to bother. I'm not going to bother. It's not noted on the map, so whatever.
Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead. The scavengers have set a dune camp.
I don't care. Whatever.
Liam, I'm getting a lot of anomaly reports from one prospector. Really weird reports.
Let me guess. All in Lloyd?
Travels solo and reads too many spy comics. Could probably change his breathing more often.
Just forward it to me. I'll translate for colonial affairs.
Maybe loop in a psychiatrist.
Undocumented criminal nearby,
Pathfinder. Oh! Are you something I need to scan? Oh, I missed him. He might actually be the last animal I need to scan. There we go. Oh, here, let me try to scan him. Yay! Doctor, I got them all. I don't know who did that, but that was pretty crazy. Alright, so I got all the minerals. Woohoo! One step closer to heaven, baby. It's one step closer to you. No more living without you, baby. No more till I'm back with you. One step closer to heaven, baby. Hold on, hold on, hold on to my love. I've been waiting such a long time, just trying to get the room. But saving all of my strength to keep me here away from you.
Pathfinder, this is the area the salvager pointed us to.
Oh, there's a lot of peeps. There's a lot of peeps.
Outlaws on the way. Enemies!
Oh, wow, that was nice. For you guys, that was horrible. Alright, data pad. Shipment delayed, blah, blah, blah.
Isabel's mentioned in this.
Isabel,
updating
who's Isabel?
With an app point.
We almost have her.
Wait, Isabel, I know that name. I'm supposed to do something with that, but I actually cannot remember for the life of me. Okay, now there's plant samples here, guys. So where are the plant samples at? There we go, as one.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Yep, got it. And there we go. Edible plant. And then, oh my gosh, guys, I'm only one more plant sample away from being done that mission and that whole objective. How lovely jubbly is that? Okay, oh, wait. Is that it? Oh, okay. Well, I'll find her. Yeah, that's fine. And then I'll go to the monolith after. Man, look at how quickly I am doing all this stuff. It's crazy. Learning how to play the game, finally. And it's almost
automated
done.
Protocols activated. Deploying
I'll like
forward station.
Look at my station. Where's my station? Okay, there we go. Oh, no.
Anyone up for would you rather?
Did you just ask, would you rather, would you rather?
That's cold, Cora.
I'm almost there. Are we going to be scanning a body? Oh, there's something. And here we are. The cave? Alright, hold on. I can feel myself burning to a crisp. I can hear it, I can feel it. It's real. Look at all this data I'm picking up. Okay. Isabel, who is Isabel? Hold on. I wanna see who this person is. Okay, you've uncovered information on Isabella's speech. But I don't understand. Who is she? I remember her from last part, but I just don't remember exactly what she is. But I guess she's a rebel. She's a rebel. A trouble. Mega. Trouble. Mega. Bum, 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 bum.
Well, well. You're from the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
Oh, that's him.
He wants you to
yes.
go back with him. To Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elidan. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to ass-kissing Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Okay, so you need to leave.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
What about family?
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Okay, fine. I will, but I'm gonna quickly look around first.
Pathfinder,
jeez,
scavengers
so
have picked over the salvage ahead.
Scavengers have picked over what salvage ahead? What? Which part? Ooh, got some stuff here. All right, let's go on the outside. Asaris and stuff here. I'll leave you alone. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Isabel, I hope that you can make, you know, an impactful, meaningful difference in your life and stop, you know, being horrible. You know, I really hope that your brother can make a good, like, influence of you, you know, be a good influence on you and make you a better person. But for some reason, I don't have the highest hopes.
This is what you signed on for.
It's what we have.
Not the answer I'm looking for.
Just help Ryder and keep going. That's all we can do.
Hello, guys. I'm right here. Like, Liam, really gonna talk like that right in front of me? Is this really what we want to do? Offended. Okay. What's that? Oh, is that just my marker? Where are we going? Hold on. There we go.
Well, it's better.
I advise against prolonged sun exposure, Pathfinder.
Gonna be hard to avoid out here.
I'm avoiding it right now, though. Okay, hold on. Ooh, a purple one. That's cool. I guess I can now realize I can interface with the Remnant console. Okay. And I'm pretty sure it's this one over here. I totally guessed. Hopefully this is right. Okay, yeah, it is. Well, and two. Oh, there's three. Of course there's three. Oh, there it is. I see it. I see it. Woo. Baby, baby. Here I am, baby.
Should be enough glyphs.
Woo. Oh, almost died. Okay, let's go. Boom. And there it is.
That did it.
Yep, it did. It did it. It did it, did it. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I feel like I'm gonna go to this Ford station over here. I know this right here, this is like the main event. This is like New Chichanga, you know? So I don't wanna go over there yet. I would like to kind of go over here. What is over here? Hidden, no, not the hidden cache. What's this? What is this? Medical supplies, okay. And what's this? Hidden rocks, game minerals. What's this? Okay, yep. And then what's this? game minerals. Investigate, okay. All right, well, I'm gonna go here. I have a lot to do. Guys, and I think I'm gonna end this part here. I know it's not the longest part, but I've done a lot. You know, I feel pretty good about the trail that we're making up, you know? So I am going to follow these little things over here, and then maybe I'll go over here after, actually. It seems pretty far. All right, well, thank you so much for watching this, and I will see you in the next part. Bye for now.